hope this is the right line.
It's so nice to have a day off.
Company when they have a holiday.
Again.
In last week's episode, they finally revealed...
Thank you.
Are you up for going to the movies today? Which film? I was thinking about the new superhero blockbuster that just came out. Yeah, sure.
Next stop, Booze Corp Warehouses.
Let's pick up Stefan quickly, and then we'll head up to the old sawmill for the concert.
I hope this is the right line. I don't want to end up stranded in Port Amber again.
Where should we head next?
We head next.
I can't wait for the weekend.
Next stop, Oil Harbor, South.
Hello. Can't wait for the weekend.
Thank you.
Ah, it's so nice to have a day off.
I can't wait for the weekend.
I'm so hungry.
Okay, let's grab a bite to eat.
Yesterday I bought some shampoo.
Uh-huh.
Next stop, West Spoke. Last stop. Please leave the bus.
Thank you. hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way. Tim's birthday party yesterday. Shouldn't have stayed.
I hope
sweet.
This is the right line.
I haven't
line.
Seen this bus around
I don't
want
to end up stranded in Port Amber. Again.
Oh, that's what he meant.
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. It's horrible.
Are the cabin lights off?
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
Sure thing.
It's a bit dark back here. Could you please turn on the lights? Why is it so dark back here?
You should turn your lights on.
Are there no cabin lights?
Your lights are off. I think you have your low beam off.
Next stop,
you can't roll
Victory
down without
Road.
The ramp. Very punctual. Thank you.
Yesterday was perfect. I spent the afternoon at the...
Lucky you. I had to work yesterday. Do you want to see a photo of my cat? This is really unsafe. Please turn your lights on.
you. This is really unsafe. Please turn your lights on.
Next stop, Fisher's Ground.
That's what I call good service.
What a night. I'm exhausted. You have your low beam off. Why is it so dark back here?
It's a bit dark back here. Could you please turn on the lights? This is really unsafe. Please turn your lights on.
After 5,000 episodes, Winter of Passion is still going strong.
Are there no cameras?
Just got a text. What is
next
Beethoven's
stop,
favorite
Russell
fruit?
Warehouse.
A banana.
Thank you.
very punctual. Thank you.
Man, it's really cold tonight. But at least the bus is heated.
Got my husband to see Winter of Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me.
Let's pick up Stefan quickly, and then we'll head up to the old sawmill for the concert.
Sawmill this Friday?
No, sorry. I need to work on Saturday.
I like this bus. It's a bit dark back here. Could you please turn on the lights?
Where should we head next?
Hey! I can't wait to get home and eat all those holiday sweets.
I wish we had more holidays like this.
Low beam off.
I hope I'll get to my stop soon. Nature's calling.
Oh, thank God.
What holiday is it today, anyway?
Wait, is this even the right bus?
That's my stop.
Stop, Amber.
You should turn your lights on.
Wait, where did my hat go?
Lights are off.
Are the cabin lights
Next
off?
Stop, Amber.
Yesterday, I bought some shampoo.
What holiday is it today, anyway?
What a night. I'm exhausted.
Cabin lights off?
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. Horrible. You should turn your lights on. I think you have your low beam off. Are the cabin lights off?
Carpenter's Gate, Main Station. Next stop, Carpenter's Gate, Main Station.
This is really unsafe. Please turn your lights on. Hey, I wish we had more holidays like this. Hi.
It's a bit dark back here. Could you please turn on the lights?
Yesterday was perfect. I spent the afternoon at the Lido and then partied all night at the old sawmill.
Lucky you. I had to work yesterday.
Are the cabin lights off?
Why is it so dark back here?
Yeah. Have a good one.
have your low beam off.
This is really unsafe. Please turn your lights on. What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
That sounds like a nice idea, but I'll have to see if I still fit into my swimsuit. It's a bit dark back here. Could you please turn on the lights?
I hope this is the right line. I don't want to end up stranded in Port Amber.
I'm exhausted.
Again.
Thank you.
See ya.